No idea. I'm standing right in front of him. Right here at the James E. Gray Preserve in Pasco County. And there's armadillos everywhere out here.